Meet Day.
What's up, YouTube? We back, and today is the opening season meet of the year. So, and we at home with it. So you know what that means. Smash the like button and subscribe, because this video is gonna be something to watch. So stay tuned for the rest of the video. But I also want to say is, I'm finna get ready to go get some breakfast. We finna go to Dunkin' Donuts, me and my boy BP, and we finna get an early meal. You feel me? You gotta eat healthy before you gotta run, cause that's how you run great. And then I think we got shakeout at 9, so we go head over there. But also, I'm gonna come back and show y'all what's going on today. So stay tuned. We got Dunkin' Donuts, me and my boy BP. Like, this is my first time actually trying this, so yeah. Look at that. Sausage, egg, and cheese on a fucking bagel. Yeah, this shit finna be lit. First bite.
Think about it. give me a rating out of 10 when you get the chance.
I got you. Ignore that. You feel me? Ignore that. But we just got done eating, and now I'm finna get dressed and get prepared for this shakeout. And we laying in road today. So today's finna be a good meet. Your boy got the 60 and got the 200 and the 4x4. Oh, it's crazy. But you know, we finna run this up. I'm excited for this first meet. I'm ready to PR. I'm ready to pop off with a good time. So let's see how it goes. And I'll see y'all at the track.
We got the Black Forces on, bro. We got you. You feel me? New fits. The thing is nice. And yeah, ski mask. Y'all seen it? Like, Black Forces energy. Cause we're not playing around for the season opener, bro. We're not playing. So this what type of time we on. So yeah, I know y'all mess with the fit. So. Yeah. Yeah, ski mask on, bro. It's that time, but I'm about to get locked in for this little shakeout. I'm finna listen to the music. And I'm gonna try to record some videos for you guys of a little bit. But as y'all know, we locked in with it. So I ain't really too worried about filming. But I'm gonna have somebody recording my races though, for sure. But yeah, let's go.
Yes, sir. Oh. We about to do a little rollout session, man. We ain't gonna do too much right now. We're gonna do a lap after this, but your boy don't run until around 11. So I'ma stay tuned for it. I'ma let y'all stay tuned for it. But I ain't really gonna try to be like worried about filming, cause you know, season opener, we gotta lock in. He don't even know what's going on, but we have to lock in for this, and I'll see y'all soon. What you got to say today?
Shit, nothing. Go out there and do my thing. Yeah. Do your thing.
Okay.
Go out there and kick ass.
Okay. Any word of advice for coming to the opening meet?
The biggest enemy is yourself, pretty much. That's all it is. You get out your head, you good. Go out there and do your thing.
Say less.
We on the same boat.
On bro. Say less. Okay.
Oh shit, this is fucking wild.
Hey, no, I ain't done. Come here. So, word of advice today. What you expecting?
Out of who?
Just the whole meet, yourself.
Shit, out of the team, I'm expecting some just good vibe, you know? Hopefully we get a little bit of PRs on both the men and women's sides. Out of my dogs, you know, they know who they are. I'm expecting some big shit, you feel me? out of myself, just expecting to do what I did yesterday, maybe a little better.
Okay.
Just finish the meet.
Say less, hey. Okay. Right here. So what y'all expect out of today for yourselves and for the whole team?
I expect to sit on the bench. I expect to eat all the snacks.
Y'all see her lips? Y'all see her nose?
No, I'm just... Delete this video. Oh, you start at the hair. Okay, ready? Start at the shoes. Right now. So how do you feel today?
That's too close. You know what? Get the camera out of my face.
Not working?
Yeah, we looking forward to having a great meet opener, and we finna run this up. I can't wait to see what our team will do. And for myself, I'm ready to pop off with a good time. Trying to beat my 6.79 PR last year, so why not run this up and start off the season best?
Watch out. Sorry. Excuse him.
Hey, don't disrespect my old man.
I don't give a fuck.
The OTD.
What the hell was that?
Tell us about the outfit.
You got his face in the camera.
No. I know, I'm getting the outfit.
Got the 2019 look, you know what I'm saying? Got the special name, you know what I'm saying? Only for the OG.
He's been here for a while, that's what that means.
I'm the vet.
Yeah, bro, like running on that track is different. Bro, what is you on, bro?
Man, what you got to say to
nigga,
the camera?
Nigga, how long have you been standing back
for
here?
For probably like 20 seconds.
You know what time it is, folks. It's pro day, man. Yeah. Fuck the bullshit, man.
Okay, what you expect from yourself?
I'm trying to get that bag, boy. That's what I expect. Fuck the bullshit. No losses, nigga. We got to win, bro. Okay. Phase win, bro.
Say less. What you got to say? Yeah, I'm putting you on the spot, boy.
Yeah, just go out there, do my thing, man.
He said, all I got to say.
It's meet day.
Is my lips ashy?
Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that?
Chat, is it? Comment in the comments. It is, whoa. Get off. And he was right there too. And he was right there. So how you feel about your first couple jumps? Luke, clean your lips, clean your mouth.
Damn, he just spit in my fucking water bottle, bro. Look at this shit, bro.
Oopsies.
Look at this shit.
Oopsie.
Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, bro.
Look at this shit, bro. This nigga is crazy.
Face, bro.
Look at mine, bro.
This shit is and then crazy. He
I'm putting you guys on the spot. What do you guys expect for today, for the whole team, or just for you, for yourself?
PR.
Okay.
I'm expecting for the team to go out there and do the best of their abilities and just show everyone what we've been practicing for.
Okay. Say less. Let's get it. Let's go.
How you feel, Rug?
Feel good.
Oh yeah.
This race,
bro. I'm nervous for them. I'm not even in this race.
She's shaking her boots.
I'm quivering right
now. Oh,
quiver.
How do you feel?
Yeah. She said no. One mixture sounds like.
We. Say hi to Race Vlog.
What's up, Ray?
What up? Double PR today. Big day.
Whoa, bitch.
PR'd in all my
games. Oh,
Oh yeah! High five!
All my events.
Go team!
Team will win. We gotta watch it.
Go Jerry! Woo! I love you, Jerry! Okay, Jerry, how do you feel?
That was shit.
What?
That was shit.
Really?
Yeah. That was a 7:21. Yes, that was fucking horrible.
Who are you? Look at his hair.
Where do I start?
Just won my heat of the 60 meters. Now we off to the finals. You feel me? With a 7:01, I ain't proud with it because I'm trying to run faster, but we go fix some things and we popping off. So stay tuned and shoot. Hit the like and subscribe if you still here so far. Hit the like and subscribe. The 60 finals, as you can see, and I ran a 6:99. I'm happy about it. Trust me. I'm really happy about it. This is the first meet, and we finna rock it out in this 200. Your boy is ready. I'm actually happy with my results right now, but the meet's not over. Good things is to become. More hard work to be put in throughout the season. I love where I'm at right now. Under seven. That's what we wanted. That's exactly what we wanted for this opening. So stay tuned to the 200 and more. Well, we just got done with the 4x4. We came second. It was a mixed 4x4. I enjoyed my time though. I did enjoy my time. And we're gonna cap off the video with this. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I hope you stay for the whole video, etc. But stay tuned for the next meet day vlog. And we're just gonna continue to run it up. As you can see, I'll see you soon. Yes, sir.